I've spent a month building a Minecraft-like voxel engine in Godot, and I did it completely wrong. This world takes more than 5 minutes to load, which is impressive, but in the wrong way. I've already implemented block face calling and a chunk system, but today we need to go further. Okay, first, let's cheat and make the problem less obvious. It's amazing what a single line of code can do. The long wait is gone, but let's see if I can outrun my chunk generation speed. And I can, which I probably shouldn't be celebrating, because this is actually bad news. Alright, take this chunk. Yes, it might look fine, but my one brain cell knows something's off. We're wasting geometry on thousands of identical faces. To keep the GPU happy, we're going to merge them with a technique called greedy meshing. Let's keep it simple for now and do it in just one dimension. We scan one row at a time and merge faces with the same texture. When a rectangle cannot grow anymore, we draw it. We then apply the same rule for every single slice and then repeat this process for every face of the chunk. Let's try it. Oh, damn it. Merging quads make my block textures look thick, and Atlas textures cannot repeat. So it's time to switch to a custom shader and clean this mess up. Nice, I nailed it. Let's do the same on all the faces. Okay, I may have overdone it. Let me fix this before it gets me into trouble. Well, 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 I think I'm falling in love. Check this out, 406 triangles. That's 6 times fewer than before, but I'm greedy. So let's do 2D greedy meshing. Just like before, we scan one row at a time, but now we keep track of existing rectangles. If textures line up, we grow existing quads upward. Okay, whilst I do that, don't forget to like and subscribe if you're enjoying the video. Let's speed this up. Wait, nothing's broken? This is perfection. I won't reveal the new triangle count. Drop your guess in the comments. The closest answer gets featured next time. Right, before I can call myself a pro, let's compare loading times again. We actually made it worse. Turns out, we didn't fix the problem. We just transferred child custody from the GPU to the CPU. The real culprit, still in hiding. I'm rebuilding every neighbor for every chunk as it loads. By trying to prevent sims in my world, I'm actually rebuilding some chunks up to 4 times. Let's fix this quickly before I have to do a walk of atonement to the red kid. And just like that, our world goes from taking 5 minutes to load to just under 90 seconds. Fast enough that I suddenly feel the urge to try something. I'm not crying, you're crying. We've come a long way on this journey. This world is made up of 16,384 chunks, one for every pixel in the Godot logo. The very first scene in this video was actually built from a Breath of the Wild height map. We finally made it. Okay, maybe not. This world may seem huge, but it's only about 2 kilometers across. I could walk it end to end in under half an hour. Send help.